Let's take a look at the start of the race. Car number 45, Chase Holland, making his first appearance. It's ran for a raceway on the inside of that front row.